Can the public sector and startups work together to build an AI-enabled government? Sponsored. Artificial intelligence startups are transforming businesses' operations and are changing people's shopping or banking habits. Also, there is an increasing number of startups and investors that are interested not just in the private sector and traditional industries, but also in governmental organizations and the public sector. This article seeks to answer this question by discussing what AI-enabled government is and why we need the public sector to work with startups to build it. Finally, it provides examples from Lithuania of how such partnerships between government and startups can be created. Firstly, the government has an immense amount of data about businesses, individuals, transport, and even the weather. One is called incremental innovation, where step-by-step improvement is the focus. In Lithuania, the public sector team GovTech Lab built an alternative process that takes the best practices from corporate innovation and that can facilitate the co-creation of innovative AI and other technology-driven solutions. Secondly, investing in user-centered public services to make sure that digital public services are focused on citizens and their needs, and not simply mirroring traditional paper processes.